911 emergency. Hi, this is the police department. What's going on there?
Yes, we have a fire. 17622. My husband is paralyzed. He's in a chair that's on fire.
Oh, the chair's on fire?
Yes, yes.
Okay, sir. Hold on just a minute.
They have a fire in the house. The paralyzed adult cannot be moved out of the chair, and it's his chair that's on fire. The chair's on fire underneath that guy in Lincoln.
Okay, I have everybody coming, okay? Can you put a blanket around it and try to get that fire out? Ma'am? Ma'am? Ma'am?
Hey, Bertha. Hurry up. Get some fucking water, Bertha. Hurry up. Hurry up, Bertha. I'm burning up, Bertha. Ma'am?
Ma'am? He's got oxygen in the chair, too. Yes, paralyzed male in the chair that's on fire, and he's on oxygen.
Homewood for the chair on fire in the residence with a paralyzed male inside the chair on an oxygen tank, 17622 Lincoln. Homewood, you have a chair on fire in the residence with a paralyzed male in the chair with oxygen tank, 1622 Lincoln Avenue, Glenwood, Flossmoor, Hazelcrest, and Country Club Hills to assist, 2057.
That's a gas leak of some sort.
I don't know. We're working on it. The fire department is coming to get all the dogs in their crates.
I don't think they're
their home. Now, if that is a gas thing, then, you know, then we need to stay inside.
I know.
They don't look like their home.
But the Hooper's house is in danger.
Yeah.
I at least had the presence of mind to her.
Homewood Command.
Fire primary search underway. We're starting the vent. Once you start my utilities.
Okay, I copied. Your primary search is underway. We've contacted your utilities already. Homewood Command from ECOM. Homewood Command from ECOM, you have a fireman down.
Down for me, this is 24. I'm going to be upgrading this toolbox off that information. Let me know if you get any further from them.
Mavis 24, thank you.
All